Hey everybody, Carla here. I'm gonna share with you a recipe today, and it's for ravioli lasagna. So my ravioli here have been thawing for a couple of hours just on the countertop. I've done it from frozen before and it worked. You just have to let it bake for a little longer. So first step is just brown up some ground beef.